Hi, this is Bob from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. And if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit the subscribe and that bell button for the notifications of all our newest upcoming videos. Today, I'll be going through my 5 most common issues of the Dell Latitude 5414, so stay tuned. Welcome back, guys. Today, I'm going to talk about the Dell Latitude 5414, 5 most common issues that we found here at Bob Johnson Computer Stuff might be problems. And on the Dell, actually, it's not a bad little laptop. It weighs in at 8.6 pounds. It's semi-rugged. It has all your ports that you would expect. But some of the problems that I found was the screen. Let's look at the screen. The hinges on the screen can be loose. They loosen up after a lot of use. So, not that this should keep you from buying it, but just be aware that this screen will loosen up over time. Another issue is the touchpad. So the touchpad is not as responsive as you'd hope it would be, but quite honestly, I found that most rugged laptops have a very unresponsive touchpad. And I think that's just based on the design they have to do, bringing it to military standards. Another issue that I found on the Dell Latitude is trying to upgrade this unit. You can upgrade it. You can add the memory. You can add an extra hard drive. But if you have to add memory or put a GPS in or add a Gobi broadband card, you have to take the whole thing apart on the bottom. There's not little doors that you can just pop open to upgrade the memory really quickly. So that can be clunky at best. Another thing is, I haven't personally experienced this with this model, but I have read on certain forums that there are audio issues, that either something happens with the drivers or the speakers start to fail. Not sure, I haven't experienced it, but it is a known issue that I've read about. But another issue, and this is my last issue, and it's really not an issue with the laptop itself, it's more for the docking station. This docking station is clumsy, clunky, hard to get going. I mean, to put it into this docking station, you gotta line it up just right with the slot and the silver. This docking station I have in my hands right here is a Havistock. All I can tell you is, putting it into this docking station requires you to make sure that these clips are at the right distance away and you get it lined up with this silver spot. So those are the kind of the things that bother me with this laptop. Shouldn't keep you from buying it. It's still a great unit and it's a great performer. That's all I got for you today on the issues. Like I said, if you own this laptop, hey, leave a comment down below in the comment section. Let me know about it. Ask your questions. I try to get to everyone that leaves a comment. So until next week, see you soon.